How do you know if a transistor is bad? Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to test a transistor with a multimeter. Transistors are semiconductor devices used to amplify or switch electronic signals and electrical power. They are fundamental components in modern electronic devices, found in everything from simple switches to complex computer processors. Transistors come in various types, but the most common ones are bipolar junction transistors, or BJT. BJTs are made up of three layers of semiconductor material, forming two PN junctions. They come in two types, NPN and PNP. In NPN transistors, the layers are arranged as NPN. They consist of two N-type semiconductor materials, separated by a thin layer of P-type material. When a small current flows into the base terminal, it allows a larger current to flow from the collector to the emitter. The current flow is controlled by the voltage difference between the base and the emitter. In PNP transistors, the layers are arranged as PNP. They consist of two P-type semiconductor materials, separated by a thin layer of N-type material. The current flows from the emitter to the collector when a negative voltage is applied to the base relative to the emitter. To test a transistor with a multimeter, make sure you have the black probe connected to the COM port and the red probe connected to the voltage port. Turn the dial to the continuity and diode setting. Press the function button to toggle to the diode mode. For easier testing, insert the transistor into a breadboard. If you don't know if you have an NPN or PNP transistor, you can use the following method. Touch the black probe to the left wire and the red probe to the middle wire of the transistor. If you don't get any voltage drop, reverse your probes. If you still don't get any voltage drop, you have a bad transistor. We're getting a voltage drop, so the first two wires are NP. If I place the black probe on the left wire and the red probe on the rightmost wire, there is also a voltage drop. This transistor is a PNP. To figure out which wire is the emitter and which one is the collector, compare the voltage drop reading. The first two wires have a voltage drop of around 632 millivolts. The first and third wires have a voltage drop of around 652 millivolts. The emitter has the highest voltage drop, so that's the third wire. The second wire is the collector and the first wire is the base. Let's test another transistor. Touch the black probe to the first wire and the red probe to the second wire. The voltage drop is around 637 millivolts. Touch the black probe to the first wire and the red probe to the third wire. We're not getting a reading, so swap the probes. Touch the red probe to the second wire and the black probe to the third wire. We're getting a reading, so this transistor is an NPN. The voltage drop is around 646 millivolts. Since the third wire has the highest voltage drop, it's the emitter. The first wire is the collector and the second wire is the base. I hope this video has shown you how to test a transistor with a multimeter. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching and see you next time.